Very good morning, my dear students. Mainly in 11th standard public examination, they will ask the numerical question problems. So now in lesson 1, 4th Roman letter, numerical questions, question number 22 we are going to see. Question number 22 is, determine the number of light years in 1 meter. Determine the number of light years in 1 meter. How we are going to solve this problem? Determine the number of light years in 1 meter is, 1 light year equal to how much? 1 light year equal to? 1 light year equal to 9.46 into 10 power 15 meter. So what they are asking now, determine the number of light years in 1 meter. 1 light year equal to 9.46 into 10 power 15 meter. So now 1 meter equal to, they are asking the question number of light years in 1 meter. So we can consider this one into denominator. So 1 light year by 9.46 into 10 power 15. So by this, 1 meter equal to how many light years we are going to find it out. So now here, what we are going to do, for example, 9.46, 1 divided by 9.46, we need to divide it. So for that, what we need to do, we need to do the adjustment. Without decimals, how we can solve it? So 1 into, whenever you are doing the adjustment, we need to do the adjustment in both numerator and denominator. 9.46 into 10 square into 10 power 15. So now what is the answer? 1 into 10 square 100. 100 by 9.46 into 100 equal how much? 946.00 cut. So 946 into 100 how much it will, 9.46 into 100 how much it will come? 2 zeros it will be cancelled, so 946 into 10 power 15. Now 100 divided by 946, we need to do it. 100 divided by 946, whether 100 is possible by dividing the 946? No, it's not possible. So 0, 0 into 946, 0, 1, 100 minus 0 is 100. Now we need to add 1 0. So for adding the 0, we need to put decimal point here. So 1000 divided by 946 is how much? 1. 1 into 946, 946. So 1000 minus 946 is how much? 10. 10 minus 6, 4. Then next here, 9. We need to borrow from here. This is 10 only, but when we are borrowing, it will come as 9. 9 minus 5, 9 minus 4, 5. So now here, what it will come? 9 for this is 9, because we are doing 9 minus 9 is 0. The next one is, whether 54 is divisible? No. So again, we need to do 0, 0. So, the 5400 divided by 946 is how much? 6 into 9, if you put, it will come as more than 54. So, 5. 5 into 946 is how much? 5 into 946 is 5, 6 are 30. Balance 3. 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 3, 23. Balance 2. 9 5s are 45. 45 plus 2, 47. Now minus. Now 0 minus 0, 0. 10. 10 minus 3, 7. 14, 13. 13 minus 7, 6. So how much the numbers will come? So correct. This one is 4. 4 minus 4, 0. Now, you are doing 0. So, when you are doing 0, how much the number will come? 8, 7 into 9, 63. So, 7 into 9, 46 we will try. 7 into 9, 46. 7, 6 are 42. Balance 4. 7, 4 are 28. 28 plus 4, 32. Balance 3. 9, 7 are 63. 63 plus 3, 66. So, 7. 6, 6, 2, 2. So, we can solve. So, this is the answer. 0.1047. 0.1047. Hereby 10 power 15. 0.1057 into 10 power 15. So, this one, how we can do into 10 power? 10 power 15, if we go in the upstairs, that is numerator, it will come as 10 power minus 15. So, 0.1057 into 10 power minus 15. Why we need to keep 1.0.57 is 1.057. If you are giving this one, means 10 power minus 16 it will come. The answer is 1.057 into 10 power minus 16. 1.057 into 10 power minus 16. Because we are doing the adjustment. 0.1057 into 10 power minus 15. When we are doing 100 divided by 946, 0.1057 is coming divided by 10 power 15. So 10 power 15, if it comes in the numerator, it will come as 10 power minus 15. This 0.1057 will be, if we keep it as 1.057 into 10 power minus 16, we need to keep it. This is what about the answer. This is 1 meter equal to 1.057 into 10 power minus 16 light years. Light year. Have you got it? Please go through once again. Okay. The next one is question number 22. Question number 22 is, the mass of a box measured, the mass of a box measured by a grocer's balance is 23 kg. The two gold pieces 20.15 gram and 20.17 gram are added to the box. What is the total mass of the box? That is, the mass of a box measured by a grocer's balance is 2.3 kg. Two gold pieces 20.15 gram and 20.17 gram are added to the box. In that first subdivision is, what is the total mass of the box? Second is, the difference in mass of the masses of the pieces to correct significant figures. So now we are going to do the calculation. That is, the mass of a box measured by grocer's balance is, how much they have given? 2.3 kilogram. So, mass of the box is 2.3 kilogram. So, now, next thing is, please go through the question in the book itself, because it will be somewhat glaring. So, please kindly make a note of it in the book itself. Please review in the book. Two gold pieces are 20.15 gram and 20.17 gram are added to the box. So, first question, what they are asking, what is the total of the box? So, first one, two gold pieces, what are they? 20.15 gram plus 20.17 gram. So, while we are adding, how much it will come? 7 plus 5, 12. Balance 1, 3, 0, 4 gram. So, now, what is the thing means? We need to convert this into 40.32 gram into kilogram. So for converting the kilogram, what is the basic formula? 1 kilogram equal to 1000 gram. So now why we need to convert it into kilogram? Because the question in the first sentence they are given as 2.3 kilogram mass. So for that purpose only we are doing it in the converting it into kilogram. So while we are converting it into kilogram, 40.32 gram equal to how much? 1 by, that is 40 divided by 40.32 gram, 1 by 40.32 gram. So now what we are going to do it, how we are going to solve it? 1 second. 40.32 divided by 1000. So how much? 0.04032. So 0.04032 kilogram. This is what about the thing. So now what we are going to do? What is the total mass? Total mass is 2.3 plus 0.04032. Now how much it will come? 2.34032 kilogram. The next one is, second question is, second subdivision. This is the first subdivision. Second subdivision is, the difference in masses of the pieces to collect significant figures. That is, in the gold pieces of the masses, two are there, 20.15 gram, 20.17 gram. So they are asking, what is the difference? Difference is 20.17 gram minus 20.15 gram. How much? 7 minus 5, 2. 1 minus 1, 0. Here decimal, point is there. 20 minus 20, 0. So this is the difference. So now what would be the answer? 0.02 gram is the answer. That's all about this problem. We are finding out the total mass of the box, difference in masses. The next thing is question number 4. 5.74 gram of a substance occupies 1.2 centimeter cube. Express its density to correct significant figures. Question number 24. 5.74 gram of the substance occupies 1.2 centimeter cube. Express its density to correct significant figures. So what they are asking? 5.74 gram means what? Gram means it is in the mass. Mass of a substance occupies 1.2 centimeter cube. Centimeter cube means which unit? Volume. So mass they have given, volume they have given. We need to find out the density. So density equal to, what is the formula? Density equal to, we need to find the density. Density equal to mass by volume. Mass is how much? 5.74. By volume is how much? 1.2. So now what we need to do? There are two decimals here. So we need to multiply by 100 in numerator and denominator. Because then only it will be a easiest way to solve it. So while they are adding, multiplying with 100, 574 will come. Here 1200. So one decimal point is there, so 0. So 574 divided by 120, how much? 574 divided by 120. 120 is 120. 220 is 212 into 120, 240. 3 into 120, 360. 4 into 120, 480. 4 minus 0, 4. 17. 17 minus 9. So now, here, 94, we can't able to divide it with 120. So what we need to do, here we need to put decimal point and we need to write it 0. Now, 7 12s are, how much? 840. 100. 0. 8 12s are 960. So, 4.78 gram per centimeter cube. 4.78 gram per centimeter cube. This is the answer. Please kindly make a note of it.